Hello, I'm Professor Girish Jain, and what you are going to learn in Business Analysis and Valuation course is how to value a company. Before you jump the bandwagon and say that this company looks interesting and you should make any investment in this, valuation will give you a rational hold back and look at the company rationally, that what is the right worth of the company. So you will learn about the different ways of valuing a company. In case the company is listed and you have a historical track record to give the valuation, and even in case when the company is not listed and you don't have any historical track record to value the company, in both ways. Other than the different valuation techniques that you are going to learn in this subject, this valuation essentially is an estimation exercise. So any estimation may go wrong. So as a valuer, you must be knowing that to what extent you may go wrong, and we'll also talk about the methods which will basically tell you that your estimations, what are the probability perhaps of going all those numbers actually correct. Hope you will find this subject interesting. Thank you.